Good afternoon, children. Okay, how are you? Are you fine? Okay, very good. Okay, children. In previous class, we discussed about the kha ottaksharagalu in Kannada. Okay, kha ottaksharavanna heg bareyodu anta naavu tilkondivi. Adar jothege a to am varige am aksharagalalli baruvantaha shabdagalanna naavu revision maadidivi. Okay, children. Today we have revision. Kha to gha letters. Revision. Revision, children. Kha dinda gha varage. Shabdagalannu enu maadbeku? Neevu taribeku. Okay, children. Kha to gha varage shabda. Okay, children. I will write here. Kha. Kamala. Kha. Kha gha ga ga na. Next one, children. Gha gha na. These are the words from kha to gha. Kha dinda gha varege baruvantaha shabdagalannu ege enu madidri nodidri. Okay, children, you practice at home daily. I revision one line. Okay, like kha kha gha gha cha cha jha jha. Okay, like this I will revision. Okay, you will practice at home. Exams are coming soon, so you practice. Next one I will tell you. Kha. Kha letter kha. How to write vattaksharagalu. Okay, today I will tell about the vattaksharu in Kannada. Vattakshara vattaksharagalu. Okay, children. In previous class, you know about the how to write kha. Kha anna heg baribeku anta tilkondiru. Okay, children, I will revision today. This is the kha. Vattakshara kha. Now, today we are study about the next letter kha. Okay, you know kha to ng. This is next letter big kha. Okay, and how to write vattakshara. Look at here. Kha. Okay, ga kha. Next one, children. Ga. How to write vattakshara kha. Okay, ga kha gha. Today I will teach kha kha, two letter words. In previous class we learn kha, next letter we will learn kha kha. And how to write in our book? This is your two line notebook, children. This is your two line notebook. Okay, and how to write in your notebook? Look at here. This is kha kha. Okay, you write here kha. This is vattakshara. Okay, next you write kha. You write here kha kha. Next one, children. Kha kha kha. You write like this one page. And next one, children. Gha. How to write gha here? Gha. Okay. Gha. 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 You write like this. Kha vattakshar one page. And next gha vattakshar one page. You practice two pages, children. This letter one page and this letter one page. And also you practice kha to gha words. Kha in the gha varge baruvantaha words anna practice maadbeku. Next two pages anna idon page anna naven maadbeku baribeku, practice maadbeku. Okay, you practice carefully, children. How to write vattakshara kha vattakshara and gha vattakshara. Okay, children, you practice at home. I hope are practicing. Okay, children, today class was completed. Next class I will tell you next letter vattaksharagalu. Thank you.